Hi, everybody. Today is February 8th, 2013. Seattle mayor orders police to back off drone use. Seattle mayor, reacting to widespread complaints and concerns from residents, has ordered the police department to drop plans to use two drones it purchased via a federal grant. I'm wondering if this does not actually have something to do with people taking a stand against Big Brother, Obama, and his recent plans about, you know, drones being able to target American citizens, gun control. Today I spoke with Seattle Police Chief John Diaz, and we agreed that it was time to end the unmanned aerial vehicle program so the Seattle Police Department can focus its resources on public safety and the community building work that is the department's priority, Mayor Mike McGinn said, according to an Associated Press report. Officials will be returning the drones to the vendor, the mayor said, according to the AP. Seattle moves comes as the discussion over drone use in the civilian sector has heated. At least 11 states have considered limits or outright prohibition on police and government use of the technology. Now here's an image of what they recently purchased. This is from October 25th, 2012, where Jim Britt demonstrated the unmanned aerial vehicle during an informational meeting where the police attempted to answer questions about their drone program. Now, evidently, he announced or made his decision on the 7th to end the program. I mean, it would be good news that these governments are actually standing up to Obama and his dictatorial takeover. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you there. God bless y'all. Bye.